And we're going to be starting tonight with breaking news out of Yukon, where police say a dispute between neighbors led to a shooting. This is a look at the scene near Southwest 15th and Morgan Road. This was just before 8 o'clock this evening.
Oklahoma City police say a woman was shot and taken to OU Health. Right now, we are working to learn her condition. Police say a man was taken into custody.